Would you have invested in MTN, DStv, or GTV 10 years ago? Very smart investors get in early on promising companies. Africa is rich. According to Mo Ibrahim, the Sudanese billionaire, when there is a gap between reality and what people know, there lies huge opportunity.
I'm an African, I'm not afraid of Africa. I believe there is a big gap between perception and the reality of Africa. Whenever there is a big gap between perception and reality, there is a wonderful business opportunity.
While according to Dangote, Africa's richest, best industry to invest now is agriculture and information technology.
The most sectors to focus is either ICT or agriculture. These are the two promising things that you need to focus on.
Africa has some of the world's scarce commodities in abundance that can be shipped globally. The Commodity Bank, Cocodeal.com, combines ICT and agriculture trade as its main business. That is where you should invest right now. Cocodeal has built and managed a remarkable web platform that has connected local farmers, manufacturers, and commodity traders in the African continent to global markets in trade volume exceeding $19 million over the last 3 years. And there is still more to explore in this growing market. We know you share the vision in expanding the growth of our African business owners to foreign markets, making Africa the epicenter of commodity trade through digitization. If you share the vision, share the journey with us. Invest today.